every other song on the record has a feature. The next one we did was White Christmas. White Christmas was with Colby Calais, who's become a friend, somebody I'm a big fan of, has just moved to Nashville, and we did that. And then when we did that, we knew we needed somebody on every song.
To hear sleigh bells in the snow.